This data center is a real investment in our future. Built for high-density computing with the use of virtualization, this new data center will give us more than 4 times the capacity of our old data center. This will give us the flexibility to rapidly adapt and change to new market requirements and customer needs. This will give us a 25-plus year trajectory of growth in this business and exactly what we need for the future.
Computing is at the core of any major business. And in appliances and lighting's case, we have 27,000 employees in 100 countries, which are all served from this data center. This new data center houses a lot of our GE products that we manufacture today, including our GE IntelliSys switchgear, as well as our digital energy UPS products.
You know, this new data center will house enterprise resource planning systems that will help GE implement lean manufacturing processes to improve operational efficiencies, to drive costs down, to improve customer service through better fill rates and billing systems. It will also enhance product quality, innovation, and much, much more.
It's hard for data centers to achieve the platinum certification because data centers house computer equipment. Computer equipment takes up a lot of energy. So if you're making a facility to house thousands of computers, obviously you're going to have a huge power draw. Imagine, if you will, thousands of laptops in your bedroom at home, and they're all running, they're all on, they're generating a tremendous amount of heat, and you know that has to be cooled. For a data center, we have to keep those cool so that those servers run efficiently. So being a platinum LEED certified is nearly unheard of. We're only one of a handfuls in the world, actually, that are platinum certified. We are the first in Kentucky, which we're very proud of.
What I'm most proud of is the successful completion of a $48 million project that was an investment in this team, this business, and this community. And I'm proud of the manner in which we achieved it. As you look at LEED certification, of all the buildings that implement LEED certification in this world, only 6% of those buildings achieve platinum certification. And we are one of those. That's a true testament to GE's commitment to this team and business, and also to its environmental stewardship.